It starts with energy. It doesn't start with ideas. Ideas are a dime a dozen. It's like a business. You know, oh, I got a great idea. Everybody's got a great idea. Can you execute? Can you get yourself to follow through? Can you find a way to do more for others than anybody else in your category? That's the only way that you're going to expand in business.
You don't need a mentor. You need to finally face the truth, which is it takes work. You're looking for mentors and books and all this other horseshit because you don't want to put in the fucking work.
A lot of folks never even start the journey, man. Because we all think that if we pray on it, if we do this, if we do that, whatever, if we don't work, it's going to magically happen for us. No. You have to work. We're writing a book every day of our lives. Every day, we're seeing who we are as people. Every day, you have to do this. Because why? When you stop doing it, you don't just maintain it. If you stop shooting a gun, you're not going to be a great shot if you pick a gun up a year from now. The only way to keep from getting rusty is to constantly oil that motherfucking machine. The machine is your mind. You got to keep challenging it every day. The only way you're ever going to get to the other side of this journey is you have got to suffer to grow. To grow, you must suffer. And you may have 20 years of pain and suffering to get past it. It may suck, but it will come out the other side where you're coasting.
Everybody says follow your passions. I say that's bullshit. I say follow your efforts. It's amazing how we're all passionate about things. We are all passionate about something. But no matter what, it all nets out to where do you put your time? Because when people put in their time, you get better at things. And when you get better at something and get good at something, then you have a chance to be great at something. And you know what I've learned? Nobody ever quits anything they're great at. And once you get great at it, it's amazing how passionate you become about it. It's not just about passion. It's not just about saying I'm doing it. It's not even about incorporating. It's not about the idea. It's about are you prepared and are you willing to do the work?
The reality is most people aren't, but that's the opportunity. There's nothing you can't accomplish in life with the right amount of work.
Everybody's got ideas. That's the easy part. You have to execute.
You want a six pack? It's not about reading about a six pack. It's not about watching videos about a six pack. It's about doing the work to get you a six pack. Enough. You need to start doing. We lack the work ethic for the things we want. Everybody's looking for bullshit excuses. Enough with the mental horseshit. Go fucking execute. Go fucking work.
Because it's not in the dreaming, it's in the doing.